All right.
Welcome in, everybody. Welcome to my stream. We are playing Fall Guys today. I have links in just down below. My YouTube channel, which will I post their streams or them all in bulk at the end of the week. And there's also a link to my Discord server. It's very small at this moment, so it's okay if you don't want to join, but it would be appreciated if you did. You get to meet new people and well, give some updates on what we'll be streaming and stuff. And let's get into it. I've been playing Fall Guys for a bit, but I haven't played it in like a couple weeks, probably since my last stream. There we go. Oh, I missed a present. Oh well. Kind of. Mostly just focusing on trying to get these gifts right now. Ah, can't get that one. There we go, I got it. Stuck under a ball. Qualified. Yes, I'm tired. Stayed up till midnight. It's a lot of presents. Please tell me they are closer to the ground than what they look. No, that is not happening. I wish. Top 50%. Sweet. It's been a while since I played. You need to get back into it. Oops. Let's try not to die. I don't like these ones, like, right next to the edge. That was close. Almost didn't qualify. That definitely helped with present collecting. Final round already? Jeez. Any presents? No. Aw, that sucks. Oh, shoot. Ooh, how I survived that, I have no idea. I'm not gonna push ya, I'm just trying to avoid the tentacles. Of course, somebody ruined it. Thank you. Guess it was too good to be true to... for how long we were lasting. No, I got eliminated. They weren't cheating, they just pushed me off the platform. Well, it's part of this game, so I guess. I at least wasn't the first one out, so, I mean, I'll take it. Lame. Lame. And we'll play that one again. Takes longer just finding a match than it does to play it. Trying to get all the presents. I mean, I'm not gonna be able to get them all, but... this one I can get. Give me that gift. Qualified. There we go. Eleanor, first time chatter, welcome in, welcome in. avoid getting hit. There we go. Two gifts.
Hydrate, you bastard! Hydrate!
Okay, let me get past this area and then I will. Let me up! Sure, I'll cartwheel onto the platform. I fell. Okay. That's okay. I gotta wait till the end, though. There we go. Let's see here. Hopefully all that's watching is having a good day. Oh shoot, I forgot to exit out. I wasn't paying attention. That's okay. Yes, well, it's still morning and I've only been awake for like an hour, so. But so far, my day has been good. Yeah, let's see. Need to make it to round three. And collect even more gifts. Alright. We'll just be playing this round for multiple times. Present. Missed some in that side, but that's okay. No! Person pushed me out of the way to get the present. There we go. I want all the presents. Just so I can complete the quests, mostly. Oh, those were a lot higher than what I thought they were. Sure, I'll take that qualification! I miss the presents at the end, though, but... What is next? Oh no. I don't like this level. That's a lot of presents. Oh, Joyce. Oh, Jez made it. Come on, get up. No. Up. Not worrying too much about presents on this one, because this is a complicated level to try and beat. Because I may be able to complete it like one out of five times I try to play this level. No, get up! Whew. My whole body is a ball of stress when playing this one. There we go. Ooh. Now. Need it. Qualified slime climb! Holy crap! Ooh. Stressful. Such a vestry hole. This one would be so much easier if I was using a controller. So then I can actually slow down and use, because I don't have the dexterity for mouse and keyboard for this game. Nope, and I'm done. Yep, saw that coming. Do 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 Only three rounds that time? Jeez. All right. You need to... That's why I didn't get as much. All right. There was no presents that time. That off. DoorDash again. Opposite end. Ooh, I get the present. Sweet. Dang it. May not qualify this one. The next one to qualify. It's okay. I got like five presents. Oh, help. Can't win them all. Tundra Run. Haven't played this one in a bit. Thank you, Coit. Ah, blueberry. What is with all the blueberries attacking me? Want to get thrown backwards. There we go. Made it. Qualified. There we go. Airtime. I haven't played this in a hot minute. Oh, right, there's presents that I have to try to collect. Strat might not work for this mode. I fell. Didn't mean to. Get in the tunnel. That didn't work. Rolling. Roll down the tunnel. There we go. Oh, that didn't work either. Yeah, strat's not gonna work this time. No! I might not qualify this one. There we go. Struggle! Struggle bus! All the way. Fall into a tunnel. Here we go. Seven percent. Come on. Nope. Didn't qualify. That's okay. Trying to get present more than qualify, but failed on both. That's okay. Just means I gotta do it again. Can't remember if that was the third round or the second round. Collect, clean. That was only the second round. All right. Skyline stumble.
But this one didn't hop in it either. Oh.
Oh, I will take that.
Hee.
I'm not gonna be able to- No! I fell. I might be able to get that person after all. Dumb bridges. I got it! Ooh, struggle. Oh, you jerks! Stuck up here. Someone hit the correct button. Oops. Now I'm the jerk. Oh well. Thrown right into a... Oh! No! I need to qualify. Thank you for the 100 bits! No! I can't get up! Nope, didn't qualify. Thank you, again! Alright, I did not qualify. Alright, give me 1 minute and I will be right back. Right. Let's get back into it. Troy, welcome in. Kind of late on seeing that, I'm sorry. Dizzy Heights. How did I miss that? Not going back for it. I'll get some more on the way. There we go. Like that one. And that one. No, I got run over by a ball. That's okay. Take getting run over any day. It means I'm not getting flung off the map. Oh, and I got run over and flung off the map. Cool. Come on, get up. Get up! Qualified. There we go. No, I don't like this one. Now the joys of trying not to get knocked off. There we go. No! And I got knocked off. Thank you for the bits. I'm gonna wait for this level to finish so I can collect my rewards. One thing about this game that I don't like. Oh, well, at least I'm not that guy that's just stuck there. Four people made it to the finish line. Jeez. Let's do a regular solo show. Break it up. Thank you, Quit, for all the emotes. Thank you for another 100 bits. Oh, this time it's snowballs instead of blueberries. Still getting hit with them though. Close. Qualified. This dude's struggling. All of them are struggling. There we go. Top 20%. Sweet. Oh, I missed. The gold hoop. I needed the gold hoop. Sure, I'll take that. Quite. Another 100 bits. Thank you. No, I fell off the map. There we go. There's the gold hoop that I needed. No, I didn't qualify. Welcome in, Dragon! How are you doing today? I'm doing good. Christmas was good. Glad it's finally over. Now just to get ready for next year. Never ends. Alright, let's change the outfit. We need something new. What should we change it to? You know what? Let's go with crown. And hey, where'd my crown go? Okay, it's on. And Sure, we'll go with these pants. And we'll go with Nightmare Before Christmas colors. Because why not?
Oh. Just grab.
See if we can actually get to the third round. And it not be a final, so I can actually collect the one present that I need for the challenge thingy. Present. Present. Oh, I missed that one. Oh well. Can't collect them all. I think this crown is helping me because it adds height to my character, so then I don't have to jump as often for collecting all these wonderful, wonderful presents. Ow! Foot fell asleep.
Hydrate, oh. You bastard! Hydrate!
Round one done. Just two more. Well, I mean, realistically, there's four more till the end, but I just need to get to round three. That'd be a good level, please. Pipe dream. Do Move out of the way. Sure, I'll avoid all those. Ah, dang it. I picked the wrong one. No! No! Didn't want to get blown backwards. Of course. Nope. Nope. Dang it. There you go. In the pipe I go. Oh, come on, bumpers. I'm just trying to get the qualify. And go without presents this round. Ooh, that was a close one. Oh look, I collected presents anyways. Oh. Haha, I got the present and the trapeze, and I qualified. Whew. Round three. Oh, choice. But I'm glad airtime is back. I just need to get a present and qualify it. Get one present and then forget about the rest. That's my plan for this time around. I missed the whole present. Now I'm stuck in a never-ending loop. There we go. I just want one present. One, that's it. There's the one. No, I just need to qualify. Oh, it pushed me off. Oh, there's two presents. Oh, 95%, seriously. Qualified! Hell yeah! Now I don't have to worry about qualifying this one ever again. Ugh. Oh, choice. Roll off. My favorite. Sarcasm at a high. Get away from me. I don't like you people. people scare me. I don't want to get too close to the edge. Come on, people, start dropping like flies, please. Although I say that, it's probably gonna end up being me dropping like flies. Ooh. Did not like that slide very much. Come on, people. You can do it. Ooh, I will take that safe. Now I gotta actually start playing. No, I get stuck under the wall. I at least wasn't the first one out, like I said I was going to be. So that's a bonus. You say that about everybody there, Coit. Do I need to stay? No. Good. So close to a level up, or at least battle pass up. That's my next one. Qualify after collecting 4 or more hidden gifts. Okay, so that should be easy. I want to get this. This is my next goal, is to get to level 36. I'll take it solo and just play gift grab again. So I can try and complete these challenges. We'll see how long or how short the I cannot English today apparently. This round goes, and we'll see if we have time for another. Waiting for a server, connecting, waiting for players. Dizzy Heights. Should be able to collect 4 presents. And qualify. Possibly. Who knows? First present, really close to me. Good. If only it wasn't on the opposite frickin' directional thing. Hehe, got it. No! Get me off this bumper! Alright, just 3 more. Two more. One more. How did I miss those? All right, I got another chance. Give me a present. Four more. Or, well, actually zero more. Qualified with five presents. This music also adds pressure. Gets faster and faster. Hail tag. Oh no. Oh no. Am I starting with a tail, or do I have to fight for a tail? Where am I at? Don't believe I have a tail. Oh, I do have a tail. And I'm next to two presents. Sweet. Now, run like mad. I lost my tail, but I grabbed another tail. Scared of people. I mean, I don't really need to qualify from this one, but... seconds. Ooh, nice dodge. Nice dodge. I just want a presence. That's all I want. 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Qualified! Whew. Stressful. Hyperdrive. Oh, joys. This one is definitely easier on controller. Ow. Shoulder popped. Doo-doo-doo-doo-doo. Well, I was trying to collect presents. Oh, joys. Come on. Go down, push pops. Let me up and over. Thank you. Up and over. Thank you. No! Okay, then. I guess I didn't have to wait till the end of most of those anyways. Guess they changed it up. Level 30! Let's see. Collect. Equip. Qualify after collecting 8 or more hidden gifts. And I still need 30 more for the 200. And 330 for the 500. If my math is mathing. But I need to get some lunch and do some adulting things. So I'm going to not 100% sure. But I'll see y'all when I call. And again, and if you want to check that out, my names, if you can. And I also want to do that if you're willing to be all. Thank you. Well. No choice. Need it for us. There we go.